Here's the thing. When I am working on something, and my computer keeps crashing, I'll turn it back on and I'll keep trying, and it'll crash, and I'll turn it on, and it'll crash, and it'll turn it back on, and it'll crash. This will go on like a really fucked up loop, and I can't fucking get out of it. It's frustrating, it pisses me off. Makes me wanna fucking put my head through a goddamn fucking window. But I can't help it. I don't know if anybody understands this, or thinks I'm just being like a brat, or whatever the fuck people think. And in some days, I do stuff on the computer and not even a little hiccup, so...